Chug, chug.
Marriage isn't a piece of paper. It's a gift. One of the most precious gifts that could ever be given by one person to another.
Cover me up. Cuddle me in.
What makes a marriage is what's going to happen after this. What makes a marriage is what follows after this day. What makes a marriage is what you're going to choose to do tomorrow.
And your heart's against my chest, your lips pressed to my neck. I'm falling for your eyes, but they don't know me yet. And with a feeling I forget, I'm in love now. Kiss
Lord, we ask you to bless and consecrate Sam and Hannah in their love for each other. We ask you to bless these rings, and may they be symbols of their true faith in each other.
This feels like falling in love. Falling in love. Falling in love.
Mm-hmm. I can't promise to be perfect, but I can promise to love you more every single day for the rest of our lives. I love you with everything in me. To be yours is the greatest gift God has ever blessed me with. See you at 1 p.m. dressed in white, man.
To keep your body warm, but I'm cold as the wind blows, so hold me in your arms. Oh no, my heart's against your chest, your lips pressed to my neck. I'm falling for your eyes, but they don't know me yet. And with this feeling I'll forget, I'm in love now.
May they reach old age in the company of their friends. Come at last to the kingdom of heaven. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Friends, I introduce to you now Mr. and Mrs. Sam R.A.